the driver's about to pick up the dumpster. He has the, what's known as the tail in the air. He's gonna get out to make sure that the tail is underneath the wheel of the dumpster and get the video of that. Put a safety gear on and get the edge of the car. Checking the dumpster. And if you notice, why they call it a cable hoist is that there's a cable that connects to the dumpster. And this tail is going to go a little higher, and then it's going to ride up the rails. So he's in the cab, he's putting it down now. Then he's going to back up to the dumpster or pull it on, either way. And if you notice, the wheels are rolling nice and easily. And he's going to be dropping the hoist down. He does that so he doesn't have the dumpster straight up in the air and cause an unsafe situation. This one's pretty heavy. It has some concrete in it and just for a demolition project that we did. He's bringing it down nice and easy. The auto tarper. It's nice to have the auto tarpers. You don't even have to tarp them anymore. They just
pull a lever and it covers it up.
Check it, make sure that it's tight. After we shut off what's called the PTO in the truck, it locks the dumpster. I just wanted to demonstrate that PTO. Okay, that's how you pick up a dumpster.